Hello, YouTube. What's up, you guys?
What's up, YouTube?
Hello.
Hola, YouTube.
How are you over there?
What's good in the neighborhood? Where y'all from?
Comment down below.
I tell me where y'all from.
Hello.
What? Anyway.
What's that?
That's part of the little thing, chat we used to do in the band and stuff when I was in the band. So I'm going to try to bring some of that up. Hey, y'all, check this out. We got a new mixing board. That way we can hear each other. We can't hear each other. We need some monitors, a monitor system. So the Two Big Splash.
Check our links below. Our links is just below our videos. Please check it out.
Right.
And if you want to pledge, just click it and then it'll take you to the page. And thank you all for the subscribers and all the pledgers. Please check our Two Big Splash fundraiser. And thank you for the pledgers again.
7,000 subscribers. Please subscribe, y'all. Let's blow this channel up because Mike Cross is going to help splash some people.
Mm-hmm.
Check this out. This is Eminem. Nowhere Fast. These are the lyrics because I know y'all love
Kehlani.
Kehlani.
Kehlani. Ooh, featuring
Kehlani. Yeah, you like her.
Well, it's just the lyrics, so we don't see no video and stuff. But without any further ado, let's check it out. Here we go.
Dad.
Point.
Sandy Hook, Stoneman Douglas, another lone with gunmen. Sometimes I don't know what this world has come to. It's blowing up and this whole country is going nuts. And NRA is in our way. They're responsible for this whole production. They hold the strings, they control the puppets. And they threaten to take away donor bucks. So they know the government won't do nothing. And no one's budging. Gun owners clutching their loaded weapons. They love their guns more than our children. Shh. I think another one just entered in our building. And will be.
Ashes blowing in the air. Our world's on fire, but we don't care. Yeah. Wasted youth, always on the road. Never looking back. And we're never getting old. Cause the skies are black. Made it gold. Fuck doing what you're told. We're going nowhere.
I feel sorry for this beat. Sympathy pains for this track. This road is taking me back down memory lane with this rap. I can still look out in this crowd, be wild and be taken aback. I'm simply stating a fact. I had Wrigley Stadium packed, but now we're on a path headed to nowhere. And fast, another terrorist attacks like a tariff. Blows half of Madison Square up. Alas, we perish in the blast that isn't scaring us. We pass knowing we're fearless. Cause we're just
ashes blowing in the air. Our world's on fire, but we don't care. Yeah. Wasted youth, always on the road. Never looking back, and we're never getting old. Cause the skies are black, but our hearts made it gold. Fuck doing what you're told. Going nowhere.
Fuck doing what you're told. Act like a 2-year-old. Shit is soon to go kaboom and blow anyways. For MCs, it's a funeral and I'm devising this rhyme. Cause I'm awake in your morning, that's why I rise and I shine. Like a new day has dawned on me. Gusto, guts, bravado, nuts and plus I kick up dust and cuss a lot. I must have got you in somewhat of a debacle. Cause some stuff that's awful really don't mean nothing. Although there's a lot of shit I said in jest that's tough to swallow. But if at times my heart it seems like it's in the wrong place, it's probably cause it's on my sleeve. Keanu Reeves, speed of life, avoid a veer or just steer toward it. We're only looking forward, but where we're going, we have no idea. Nowhere to go but hysterical, it's getting warm in here. I set the world on fire, was born to be an arsonist. Just one spark and it's lit, but I'ma still get dark on this shit.
Was born to be an arsonist. I seen the world on fire, was born to be an arsonist.
I was born to be an arsonist because I set the world on fire. That you do. You definitely
yes,
set it on
you
fire.
Did too.
Man.
But I'm still...
I don't even know what to break down, man. And ain't no breaking down. He's just telling the story. He's spitting it hard as I know what.
I had another name again. I had Keanu Reeves.
Yeah.
With the Speed. I watched that many times. Speed, the movie.
Yeah, Speed. Yeah. Yeah, I remember that. That's a good movie, too.
Yeah.
This your foot? You mind if I rest my foot on top of your foot?
Oh, gosh.
Play it. Yeah, just play.
Nowhere to go but hysterical. It's getting warm in here. I set the world on fire. Was born to be an arsonist. Just one spark and it's lit. But I'ma still get dark on this shit. Told you I'd leave my mark on this bitch. Warm as machine, but you force me in the corner. I'm sure to have something for your ear. And in the course of the assault, his torture gets more severe. Go to war with me, you end up looted. 10 buck two, I send it to a 10 ton nuke like Kim Jong Un and end up ruining your career.
Oh,
open all this.
Kim Jong Un.
He mentioned the president in Korea,
North Korea's president Kim Jong Un. I sent at you a 10 ton nuke like
is this
nuclear,
new?
Like I sent at you. A tin ton.
Yeah, it's kind of new. It's not real new, but it's kind of new. This say 2018. So.
Oh, last year. Okay.
Is it isn't a take from.
It's kind of new. We're waiting for the new stuff to come
out. A nuclear like Kim Jong Un.
I'm going to back it up a little bit. Here we go.
Force me in the corner. I'm sure to have something for your ear. And in the course of the assault, his torture gets more severe. Go to war with me. You end up blue to 10 buck two. I send it to a tin ton nuke like Kim Jong Un and end up ruining your career. When all this is said and done, and at the end of my run, I just rewind clocks. Forever young, make time stop. Will I ever fall off? That day'll never come to the pine box. Bitch, fuck you! I'm better than I ever was. Till the bomb drops, hope it never does. But I'm not gonna sweat it, cause this world's screwed, it's already fucked, and I'm on top. So everyone's just
ashes blowing in the air.
So what?
Our world's on fire, but we don't care.
That's the same.
Just going nowhere.
Right. That's the same lady singing, right?
Yeah.
That's Kehlani.
You notice the two different tones in her voice,
yeah.
Right? That's a...
It looks like Eminem is...
That's why I say you gotta use... Practice three different, tones. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Eminem is mad to somebody. Like
rolling your eyes at me. I see you back there rolling
your
eyes.
I did not.
She about to get in trouble, y'all. That's why
I did not roll my eyes. It's just the way... Oh my
God! I'm sorry. Did what you Grace say?
I forgot.
I don't like you sitting in the back. I like my baby sitting right there. Get out of her
seat. Wait, why?
Because when I lean back, I want to be all like this, and I don't want to be on your. All these blind people in
gosh.
Here. She's beautiful. Here we go, y'all. Can we finish up? We're at the end. Mm-hmm. We got a lot to go. Oh, that's what I was talking about. The different sound. Watch the sound in her voice
just
right here.
Wasted youth, always on a pro, and never looking back, and we're never getting old, cause the skies are black, but our hearts made of gold. Fuck doing what you told, we're going nowhere.
Beautiful sound of Eminem also.
Most definitely, y'all.
We're going now.
What, you hurt yourself?
Dead one hurt my face.
Hurt
going
your face.
Nowhere.
Thank y'all for checking out this video with us, man. Oh, my gracious, man. M, you are one heck of a writer, man. Got ideas just going to bed all night long. Come write some lyrics for us.
Thanks for watching. Hope you like the videos, guys.
Thank you for subscribing, you guys. Thank you
Most
for watching this one.
Man.
Hope you like this one.
And I want to really thank y'all, man, because of you guys, We sent exactly $100 over to the Philippines, man, last week sometime. I was gonna show, man, but I know y'all believe me, man. I normally send 50. Should I show them?
No.
Okay. I normally send $50 a month, but I added y'all 50 with my 50 and send it on over there to the people, man. They thank y'all. I was trying to get them on video, but the internet is not that
clear.
Strong,
the internet.
You know, so they send in pictures and everything and all that good stuff. So we'll throw some pictures up there one of these days and everything. But trust me, man, we're doing the best we can with the little bit of time we have. I'm working 12-hour shifts, but it's
shout-out time. I don't even know who to shout-out anymore, but I shout-out to all the people watching, man, this right now.
It's hard to do the shout-outs, man, because these names be killing me.
Shout-out to Connor. Thank you, Connor, for watching.
Shout-out to Source Willow, man. Source Willow, you always comment, man. That boy comment.
What did he say?
Source?
I call it Scouse or Scouse.
Scouse Willow.
Yes.
Rich Spears.
Yes, Rich Spears.
Muhammad Femi.
Which one? Muhammad Femi.
Shout out to you, man. Scatsvillo. He's on there again. Oh, man. Gio. Shout out to Gio. Shout out to Kevin, man. Kevin, you know who you are. Shout out to you, my man.
Ruben Gomez. Once again, thank you for watching.
Shout out to... Noob Sock. Okay. Shout out to you.
Shout out to John Doe.
Oh, my gosh.
Shout out to you,
anonymous
man.
Anonymous name.
John Doe said this is his favorite part of the day when we upload a video, man. Mm-hmm. We appreciate y'all, man. We appreciate you.
To Rin Lux, thank you for watching, Rin Lux.
Taylor Lee replied right on, bro. I appreciate you, man. And Tom Skywalker.
Oh, wow. I have a huge plus pleasure from Justin Watson. Thank you so much. CCD pledge $20 a month.
Wow.
Thank you so much, Justin.
$20
Watson.
A month.
Justin
Watson.
Thank you so much.
Most definitely,
wow,
man.
Wow, $20 a month.
Yeah. Also, we got the other pledges, man. We got to give a mad shout out to the other pledges. Where my other book at?
Michael Pope, thank you for your kind comments and for your wishes. Thank you so much.
Shout out to Amy and Kristen, Danny, Daylan, James. We got two Justins that pledge. Ain't that something?
Yes. Mm-hmm. Hi, thank you for Aris Unasco. I think they're Filipinos, but I'm wrong. But they were. Thank you so much, Aris Unasco, for watching.
Shout out to Michael. Not me. This guy, Michael, man. He pledged. Appreciate it. Phil and Scott. We already said Scott. Tamar. Shout out to Tamar. Timothy.
Okay, that's enough for shout-outs. That's
shout out to the Timothy.
Don't forget our man, Debakken. Thank you so much, Debakken, as always.
I said both Justins. If I left anybody out, man, shout out to you, man. Y'all know y'all. Pledging, man, from the heart. Peace out, y'all. It's How to Hit It. You turn the AC on?
Yeah.
Okay. Peace out to the next video, man.
Thank you for subscribers.
Thank you for subscribing.
Thank y'all so much for subscribing. Peace out.